What are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you shaving your head?
No.
What's in your hand?
Nothing.
Is it a razor?
No.
Men.
Okay, recording.
I'm looking for men. I need some men. It's always in the hardest parts to reach because men don't really impulse buy anything. Kind of like how the oversized black women section is always the closest section to the front.
Some people in the comments were like, why are you calling your sister basic when that's when all you wear is black?
There's fewer people that just wear all black than there are in your style, is what I was saying.
There's a lot of emo bitches out there.
No, actually, I notice a lot more now that there actually are a lot of guys that just wear all black. I could just buy you like scissors. Oh, there's a guy in all black. Except he's cooler because he's tall.
He kind of looks like you.
Except he's the height that people think that I am.
I was actually thinking about that. Like, if you go out a dating app, it would be kind of bad because you have to put like 5'6".
I can't even put 5'6". That's not even accurate.
We could do a true review of Manscaped if it's actually good. Except this is for not your head. This is for the other head.
I'm going to film my feet to piss everyone off. My new boots. Okay, let's go.
I would put this on the business card, but the business card has $40 on it.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a good barber, I would say. I've never shaved anyone's head. I don't even know how to use this.
Oh god, I'm gonna look so bad if I have male pattern baldness.
So it's like your head's not like a weird shape. I don't know what I'm doing.
Did you read the instruction?
No. There's like so many words.
Wait, you need to put a guard on it.
I don't think I need a guard. I'm pretty good at cutting hair. You guys saw it.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I didn't lube it.
Because like you don't want it fully bald, so you have to put on a guard.
It was just a prank. Oil blades as directed by... I don't feel like reading. Is this poisonous?
Ah. It's really hard existing while being undelivered. Like, everything is just harder.
But now there's going to be oil in my hair. Okay, gamers. Oh, I sounded like the buzzer when I was thinking.
The buzzer?
Yeah. I don't get it. Okay, so I think this one's way too...
Maybe loosen the cord?
Okay, it needs to be shorter.
Let's jump to 5 for fun. I'm feeling the 5.
Number of... Oh, wait, what's this?
Number of what?
Number of bitches I'll pull in 2024.
Oh, only 5.
Oh, do you say only?
That's like for an entire 365 days.
Well, it's gonna be 0.
There's like the little bald spot.
Wait, is a bald spot? I can't see it. Should I go lower?
Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, and also...
What are you doing? Sorry, I wasn't in focus. What are you doing?
Nothing. I look kind of like Finn. I have like a bear hat on.
Ew.
Mathematical.
What the fuck? That's so funny.
Wait, try to do it while I'm moving.
So no?
No, come on, like, aim for me.
Like, what do you, like, do you want to be injured? Like,
kinda.
Is this, like, length Ooh. Good? Like, turn around?
I can't see it. I turn around and I still can't see it.
Oh, the little curls is crazy. Imagine just, like...
Man, someone shaved their whole ass in here.
Imagine it just, like, doesn't grow back.
That's actually my fear. It's like, what if it just stops growing after this? Ooh, I got shingles.
What's shingles?
Do they never use a razor when you go to the barber?
I don't go to the barber. Like, why would I go to the barber?
Do you have a hairy neck?
No.
Sad. Oh, after... Oh! I had a knot in my hair. I just pulled my
oh. mouth.
It's like half my head hasn't rendered in yet. Why do I have bald spots? Oh. Oh.
I don't know, like, should I read the instructions?
What's that, 2?
3.
It's kind of still curly. But it's also kind of bald.
It's like bald and curly, like I don't really know. I'm like, you do it. Just need to like fix it up, like clean it up around the edges. Which I have no idea how to do that. Well, it's too late, so maybe go short.
That looks so scuffed. I don't know if I can do this anymore. I regret it.
Is it obvious? Hey, do you have returns open?
Turn this. It's got, like, I put everything back in it. I opened it, but I haven't used it yet. So, yeah. Like, it's a razor. So I, yeah. It's, oh, okay. All right. Thanks. You don't need to close it, it's fine. Thanks, I appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Have a good one. They didn't accept.
Well,
they didn't accept the return. I don't know why. I guess I'm finishing what I'm starting.
Why is it everything wet?
I rinsed it off trying to get the hair off of it.
So let's change to one.
I thought it might be funny.
Oh my god, one of my coworkers' dad passed away.
Oh. My head is really cold right now.
It's just like a really short.
Why are you giggling? How did you do it short? I thought there was a guard on it.
Oh no! It's so short there.
Maybe go to a bubble.
I can't afford that. It's like a turnip or something. It's like a man on the moon in my head. And it makes my ears look really big. I'm going like monkey mode again. I haven't gone monkey mode since the fire ant saga.
Monkey mode.
Oh. Oh, shoot.
Oh. I feel like I just need to do the rest of, like, bald. Like, you know that TikTok song is like, we gotta go bald.
No. I can't go bald.
It just looks a little round. Like, look at him, he looks cool.
He's handsome. He has a lot more hair than I do, too. So what do we do? Am I done? Do I wash it?
I don't know, I think we should go all around with the one.
I think the problem is when I put my glasses
Wait.
On.
Don't put your glasses on.
I look like an IT student. I haven't felt regret.
No, regret's a fun feeling to feel. I feel it a lot, so. Yeah, anyway. The way bald men always do that, like.
I won't have to buy shampoo for like a year. It's actually not as weird as I expected.
I feel like we look more similar now. They just like smile. This one guy like slid up on my story and said, I have a crush on you. And then I responded with, oh my God, with this, because like, what else do I say to that? And then he left me unseen. Sam, respond to me.
For the 12 years I've been posting on YouTube, you could click on any video. And the only thing you could be certain of was that my hair would be curly. It was always the same hairstyle. Any video over 1,000 that I posted or whatever, until now. I was born with curly hair. I came out of the womb with curls and now they're gone. But things are changing. You click on a video, now you don't even know if my hair is gonna be curly anymore. The channel is definitely not what it used to be and it never will be again. 2024 is gonna be a good year. And as the first part, you look so bored for me. As the first order of bald business, it's time to get down to business with a new business. I'm ordering the first materials for a car wrapping. I'm gonna be wrapping vehicles. Let me not show the Discord server, which you can join at discord.gg/goherpium, but you gotta join it to see it. All right, so to start wrapping cars, I need to wrap more cars. I just need practice. It's $653, which
What is that?
My bank account. So I'm.
Wait, oh my god.
I'm $600 short. I just spent half of this on a razor that I couldn't return.
You're broke. Wait, so how do you pay for your house and literally everything else?
So should I. You know this, Shop and Pay? Have you ever done this?
No.
Like pay in installments?
No.
You're not broke enough to do that? Should I pay this in installments or should I pay it on a credit card? Let's
do it all right now.
Well, I don't have the money, so it's
no
either.
No balls.
I don't have the money.
Oh. The Great Depression is gonna happen again.
The Great Depression. Yeah, if the Great Depression happens, no one's gonna pay $4,000 to get their car wrapped.
I don't know, I just feel like the stock market's gonna crash. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Okay, we're gonna flip a coin. If it lands on the red card, we're paying in installments. If it lands on the blue card, we're paying with a credit card. And then I can make a video of trying to pay it off or something.
Your whole life is just a series of videos. I want to move to California next year and go to film school and become Greta Gerwig.
Become what? Homophobic?
Greta Gerwig.
Wait, what do you think about this color? Not this one. This one.
I like it.
For the Subaru? I think it'll be nice. Ooh, that's hot. Ooh, okay. That's not bad. Because then I'll have two purple cars. Woo! Yeah, something like this. Like these rims. Like these rims.
Are you going through like a manic episode right now or something?
This is a very big moment for me. I know you just showed up and you know what's going on. This is pivotal. We're starting 2024 off with a new business, new haircut. Oh God, 6:53. Ugh, it arrives in 2 days.
Do it.
Okay.
Do it, you won't.
It's ordered.
Yay.
I'm excited. And bald.
Well, we didn't go fully bald. Also, why is there a keyboard right here?
I think you asked that. Hey, it's the same color as my car. That's good. Am I going to be my car?
Going through a purple moment.
Yeah, I actually used to hate the color purple. That's funny. And now both my cars are going to be purple. That's getting blurry.
I just realized the dogs were out. I was like, oh.
My head's really itchy.
I'm just sitting there.
I just spent $700.
Crazy. Wait.
What's happening?
Sorry. Sorry. Wait, give me a minute.
Oh, damn. Okay.
See? It's like
hard. Just falls straight apart. Yeah. Thank you, I appreciate it. Yeah, the rice isn't sticky enough. It melts pretty well. I like the texture.
Can I clean that up a little bit?
This is my last meal as a hair person.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Crab Rangoon. Freedom!
I actually don't like it. The crunch is nice. I might like it more if it just didn't have anything in it.
Yeah, I'm a fan of seaweed.
We have very different taste in sushi food.
The tunas are not good.
I actually did like that one. Yeah, so we're just like opposite.